it's very easy to root here and sort of inherit this community.
It's just a far more effective place to get a lot more done at a lower cost, especially if you're a startup.
It's easy to meet people, network with people. It's so easy to reach out and get intros to companies you want to talk to or work with. And it's all kind of right here in the city. They're not far away. Most of them are just a couple blocks away.
Now, I'm saying this having lived in San Francisco and Silicon Valley too for 2 years. So I can tell you this for a fact, that it's just much more close-knit. You can actually get advice from people. It's much faster. People have time for you. And it's a dense and interesting scene of all kinds of different companies.
Well, I started a nonprofit called Launch Code, which is creating a tremendous tech pipeline for companies here in St. Louis.
There is a lot of talent. There's some really good schools here. And so we've not had a hard time finding talent.
This is the most untapped source of people that are very talented anywhere. You have the right pickings of all the labor market here, and people who are exceptionally smart, really devoted, and they live in a very low-cost environment.
There's thousands of companies raising money on the coasts, and there's not as many here, and so we were a much bigger fish in a smaller pond. There's just a lot of money here, and people are excited about investing in the city and technology.
Most of the capital we've raised as a company, our seed round, came from St. Louis investors, not from Silicon Valley investors.
It's a fantastic sort of collaborative environment. You've got a bunch of companies here that are all doing interesting things.
We chose to start our company here in St. Louis, and we will keep it here.
You have a once-in-a-lifetime chance, because COVID has happened, to actually rethink what makes your business special. And if you go to the usual place where everyone else is going, you don't really have a competitive advantage. I don't miss the coast at all.